You know, it's a trip, man, because people will try to pick who they want to try to destroy or try to make look bad. And they usually choose the people who ain't fucking with them. And in the meantime, there's people out there that actually did do something to them. I mean, they could have even been worked out of some money more than once. You know, and they'll turn around and post some shit about a person that ain't did shit to them and won't post nothing about these people. People pick who they want to try to destroy. See, it's a trip. People only like you when you fucking with them. The minute you ain't, that's when you turn into somebody who ain't real. But as long as you fucking with them, you the realest nigga they ever met, can quote your music, your messages, whatever the case. It's a such thing as fake hate with these fake ass people out here. You actually out here hating somebody that you have no reason to hate. Because somebody not fucking with you ain't enough to really hate somebody. But somebody working me for a couple of grand more than once, that's more than enough for me. But at the same time, people also want to post things just to let people know they had something to do with you, because they'll put enough hints in it. And this is just another one of them things that we all go through.
So you're a philosopher?
Yes, yes.
So you're a philosopher?
Yes, yes.
So you're a philosopher?
Yes.